This is Commander Jasek. The last strike against Kreel was wiped out in less than an hour after they lost contact. I'm not losing my pilots because you can't cut through some interference. Those are my people down there, so find a way.
Commander, intelligence can't find anything on this Kreel guy.
Kreel's army can appear out of nowhere, set up installations, and vanish. No one knows how or why. I don't like mysteries, Corporal. They have a way of killing people. Make sure that ship's 110% ready. If Kreel's army really has these super weapons, I want as much data as I can get. This will be close enough to a suicide mission as it is. Walker, you've read the mission briefs. Kreel's army keeps popping up all over the place. The last time they showed up, Strike Force Alpha went after them.
There wasn't enough of them left to fill a Boy Scout troop.
Kreel's forces didn't even flinch.
The rest of Strike Force Omicron's already down there. Your mission's a little different. Kreel's been using some kind of new fuel source, and I want you two to find it.
Nothing like a little search and destroy, right, Hatch?
Walker, you misread your briefing. I want you to go into the hot zone and bring that fuel source back. Lock it down and power it up. We have a priority one launch.
We'll be right back.
Don't bother getting out. Your ship's rearmed and they're unloading the canister you brought back now. There's another site about 50 clicks out that's shrouded in that same interference you just left.
Kreel's forces?
Wait a minute, you're sending us out there again?
You got a better idea, Walker? It's a canyon zone. Your ship's the most maneuverable one we've got left. And that weird interference is blocking everything. I need a status report.
Thank you.
Good job down there. But before you cleaned out that canyon, a messenger got out. We tracked it to a cloaked transport over the Pacific.
Transport? Now, why is that the last thing I wanted to hear?
It's not good. It's not good at all.
The lab boys analyzed the sample you brought back from the pyramid. We think Kreel built those mysterious bases to get it.
So they're mining this...
Red Mercury. Analysis IDs it as part of a classified government project that was aborted and supposedly shot into space. Somebody lied. Kreel's been digging it up. No one knows much about it, but it's rated as a Class 1 threat.
And this transport, it's its carrier.
The Internationals will run interference. I want you to cripple that transport and get its cargo.
Begging the commander's pardon, but are you crazy? One ship up against a whole transport convoy? How about a little support from the rest of the force?
Mr. Walker, you were at the pyramid in the canyon. How many ships did you see come back?
Nicely done, Walker.
Well, you know, I'm doing the best I can.
We'll be right back.
Kreel's army immediately launched a series of worldwide attacks when that transport went down.
Good. Sounds like we heard him.
That ship was carrying the largest supply of Red Mercury yet. And we projected its intended destination to this point.
It's a very scenic view there, Commander.
Kreel's forces crippled our satellite uplinks. We think his main research facility is somewhere on or near this island.
Careful, don't make it too easy for us.
Can it, Walker? Since Kreel went on the attack and the existence of that Red Mercury has become known, some countries are discussing atomic sanctions.
Oh, that's nice.
We don't get those canisters from Kreel. We could be facing full-scale nuclear war.
Let's get that bird off the ground. We got a long day ahead of us.